We're in a make or break decade when it comes to tackling dangerous climate change, and we're running out of time. But I'm here today to talk to you about a key climate solution that we already have in our toolkit in the fight against climate change, and that's wind. In my career working at international NGOs such as WWF, and most recently in working at Renewable UK, I've seen the transformational impact that wind can make, not just in terms of reducing emissions, but also in terms of providing thousands of high-skilled jobs up and down the UK, and in innovating to reduce costs. That's why I'm a true believer that we can tackle climate change with wind, but we're not going to be able to do it alone. And that's why we're calling on governments, investors, regulators, and citizens to stand with us in the fight against climate change. Wind, are you in?